Class 6, good morning. So today I am going to take your English grammar class, lesson 3, noun, gender. Okay, understood all of you? So all of you take out page number 26. So today I am going to take your gender now. So see, gender means what? At first I will discuss what is gender. Gender is a quality of noun or a pronoun, okay, that classifies it as a masculine gender, masculine, feminine, common or neuter gender, okay. So here it has been divided, gender has been divided into four types, okay. One is masculine gender, means which refers to males, example man, okay. Feminine gender refers to what? Refers to females, example woman, okay. Common gender means what? Common gender refers to either man, either males or females, like example student. Student may be male also or female also, okay. And last one is what? Neuter gender. Neuter gender is what refers to non-living things. Okay, non-living things. Nor males, nor females. Example, book. Book, you cannot say whether it is female or without, or it is male. Okay, book, you cannot say it is male or it is female. Clear? Now see, now gender can be formed in different ways. You can form by different ways. Sometimes you can from masculine to feminine, how you have to form. Okay, like by adding E double S to the masculine form, like actor, you have to add what? E double S, actress, okay, lion, lioness, okay. Yeah, by this ways, you can make from masculine to feminine gender, okay. Now comes what rule 2, you will see how you can make by using a complete different word, by using a complete different word, like brother. This one is masculine, feminine was sister, complete change, yes or no, complete change, there is no similarity. So, brother, sister, father, mother, complete change, okay. Then comes what? By the formation of compound word, that is by adding another word to the feminine word, means you have to add to the another word in the feminine word, okay. You have to, you can form the, by the formation of compound word, where you have to add in this feminine word, like see washer man, this is masculine, you have to add a washer will remain same, woman you have to add, then it will become feminine, okay, means you have to add only to the feminine word, okay. Now comes what, some word have a slightly different form than those mentioned earlier to their feminine gender, means what they have, we have discussed earlier, it is little changed, but there will be slight change, like what, hero, heroine, master, mistress, okay, little change, hero, heroine, okay, little slight change, master, mistress, understood all of you? So these are the rules, okay, and if you do not understand, we will discuss it on our Zoom class, okay, thank you.